Hello guys, this is Sam. Welcome to my channel and I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. We are in chapter 5, guys. There's only one more chapter. I don't want to die with TB. That's a horrible way to die. I want to die in a gunfight. Okay, let me see. This is Sadie's mission to go for Siska, I think. And there is Dutch waiting there. There's a bounty on Rhodes. Let's go take that bounty and go for a spin in Blackwater again. What do you say, guys? Let's go. Let's go to Rhodes. Bounties and Rhodes. Well, let me see if there are any more bounties around Blackwater so that it will be easier. I think this is a saloon there. There's a bounty in Rhodes. Two saloons in Valentine, okay. There's only one bounty in Rhodes. I don't see any other bounties. Not even in Sendin. Okay, let's go to Rhodes then. Camps here previous. Sometimes you can find some good loot around here, but I'm not here for the loot. I'm here to fast travel to Rhodes, guys. Okay, to Rhodes. From Rhodes to Blackwater is going to be a long way. First, I have to catch this guy. After that, we take him for a ride. I don't know where this guy is going to pop up. I hope he pops up closer to Blackwater so that it will be easier for me. To wash my horse, man. My horse's real color is white. Look at my horse now. Shit. Thank you. $55. Camille de Millemont for the capture or killing of Lemon Riders. Him alive or with positive proof of his demise. Okay. Low caliber kills. One adult rabbit, one average squirrel.
Good morning, sir.
This is a request. You found a poster requesting perfume and milk. While at our reception, the clerk was to receive Mrs. L. Hobbs from a post office. Perfect rabbit, perfect squirrel. Gunsmith. There should be a gunsmith here, right? But it's not open yet. What the fuck? Why is it not open yet? It is mocking me. Same to 12 AM. Okay. Come on. I cannot go by boat. Or can I? Is Jackson, huh? I think this NPC was talking with him.
Look where you're going. Run back to mama. At least she loves you. But even she knows you're pathetic.
Jackson's, huh? You have to go along the Braithwaite Manor. I don't know if someone fires something. Maybe someone.
Oh, no, this ain't what we asked for.
Return this wagon to a wagon fence for the reward. What the fuck was that? Changed. Return Emerald Ranch.
There we go.
Emerald Ranch. Oh man. I think there was a fence in roads, but it is not here anymore. Okay, our priorities just got diverted a little bit. It's not changed. We will go to Blackwater eventually after we capture that fucker. And I was so close, huh?
Yep.
Abe, yaar. राइट से ही जाता हूँ, लेफ्ट से भी जा सकता हूँ, तो घुमा क्यों रहा हूँ? $5,000 था इस गेम में अभी तक. इफ यू हैव अर्नड मोर दैट्स ऑन यू गाइस, दैट्स गुड. ओह आई गॉट अ लिटिल बिट डाइवर्टेड. Check what's in these boxes. Maybe I will check when I'm nearby in that wagon place. Let me see what happens. Whoa. Steady guys. The AI doesn't adjust. You have to adjust and then you go. It's very close. I could have killed that guy. I just hope. being playful.
Yep.
Hopefully it did not break the wagon. It would have been a waste riding this far and then getting nothing out of it. नहीं भाई ब्लैक वाटर जाएंगे फिर से जाएंगे आज फिर से एक बाउंड्री मिला है इसको लेंगे उसको बोलेंगे चलो घूम जाते ऐसे तुमको हम किसी और जेल में डालेंगे लगता है घोड़ा लोग भी फंस गया बंदूक निकाल दे मेरा
Get out of here now.
Just minding my own business.
If he shoots Okay, I thought that was some guy. I accidentally pulled out my gun, man. That's bad. I know. That was a roadkill. Let me check. It is this shop, right? This one right here. Wait. I can't get in. Where is this guy? What did he show? You can use this shop to do what? Where did the message go? Come on, man. towards South Africa. When I go down of it, see, the mark goes and nobody comes. What the fuck is this guy? This is a fence, right? There should be a guy around. And if I fall, I die. See, there's no way I'm gonna make that jump. There he is.
Excuse me, Lauren.
Have a nice day, mister.
Apologies.
Hey, look out!
Nice round here. I'm kind of new to these parts. Well, good luck to you.
So long.
You, mister, excuse me.
Good morning to you, Valley.
I like you, mister. You have a kind face. Well, good luck to you.
Yeah, I'll be seeing you.
Morning, partner.
If you can't treat people with respect, what's the point, I say?
Oh, yeah?
Well, nice to meet you.
Bye for now.
Oh, man, this shop is locked. This is time. This is... Fuck! I need to wait around here for some time. This is not wilderness. So I have time, otherwise whatever I was sort of saying. Shaam ke baad hi aata hun, raat ke tarah aata hun. Beginning में चलता हूँ यार। सम 24 मिनट हो गया यार ये झमट जैसा कर रहा हूँ मैं मिशन कुछ पैसों के लिए चंद पैसों के लिए खुला हाँ फंस खुल गया लेकिन मेरा वो लगता है ही नहीं जो मैं छोड़ के आया था उधर लगता है उसने अपना बना के घुसा लिया भाई यार फुल बेकार फुल टाइम बर्बाद Thank you. रूम में निकालना है, ये तो मेरा ही कैंप है भाई। फैट मैन शो लेके आना चाहिए था मेरे को, मेरी गलती थी। चलो टाइम बर्बाद जब हुआ ही है, यहाँ पे इसको और एक बार विजिट कर रहे थे, तो ये मुझे पहचानता है कि नहीं। स्कल और पिंकर्टन, ये दो ग्रुप के बंदों को आप मारोगे तो उसका कुछ ये नहीं होता है। ये लोग छोटा मोटा कैम बना के रखे थे यहाँ पे। अरे यार मेडिकल बॉक्स में क्या है बच्चू? अच्छा ये जगह में आया था लगता है, सेम जगह पे मैं आया था। ये कुछ चाबी है, एकदम सेम टू सेम लग रहा है जगह। यहाँ पे ये भी होगा, लॉक बॉक्स भी होगा जिसमें कुछ भी नहीं होगा। इससे पहले मैं भूखता हूँ, एक्सीडेंट हो गया। एक्सीडेंट किया कि आपके घोड़े के सामने जब कोई वुल्फ्स का कोई गैंग आ जाता है, दो तीन वुल्फ्स का, व्हाट डिड यू से?
हे फ्रेंड, हाउ इज इट गोइंग विद यू?
इट्स ऑलराइट, इट्स ऑलराइट,
गुड फॉर यू।
बाय नाउ।
Let's see.
What the hell are you doing?
Yes.
I'll
the fuck? He's shooting my horse, man. If I get mad, I can. I can kill him in one shot, but I'm not killing him because I'd get negative honor for that. Motherfucker. The worst part of the game is this thing about the NPCs. It's still quite a bit far to go. So this kind of experiences you need to learn about the game now. Sometimes the AI is not that friendly and sometimes they are. Because that guy who I was insulting again and again, after the third insult, he turned, right? But before that he was just taking those insults. He was doing nothing, he was running away. And this guy was just too full of himself. He did not like me going parallel with him. That's why he started shooting. So this is like a different mentality. You can only see this kind of amazing NPCs in this game. It may seem like the worst part of the game, but still, this is good. Let's...
Hey there, you missed it. Almost there. You go to a good place, get some food? I got no notion of that.
I'll just ask you.
Hope the road's kind, dear friend.
Let's see what he does. This is camp. I don't want to kill him. This won't backfire on me. I don't see anyone. Maybe in that tent. Thank you.
Hitch the horses and relax.
I think they came back.
Come on, gather around the fire. I have something to say. What the hell is this? Somebody's been in a gap. Run out and find them. The longer you hide, the worse it's going to be for you.
I shouldn't have killed him. Is this a dynamite? Shit, man. I hope. Warm bolt action rifle. Nah. I think I searched this thing. Right? Or did I? Oh yes, we did. $10. Come on, man. He's already dead, so it doesn't matter. Let's go for a ride, Mr. Millamont. Millamont. Amil de Millamont. No, 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 we are going to Blackwater, guys. Journey, guys. I should take the door. I know I will be attacked while going to dump his body several times, maybe. So I have to be careful. Lose. Totally well. I did not hope it will be this fast, but I knew it.
Oh,
you know, it will take the whole hour to reach Blackwater, but still, it's worth something. I want to explore more of Blackwater before I end the game officially, and I don't know if I can make 50 or 60 more videos, but I want to make at least 150 or 200 videos of Mario 2. Hope I'm going the right way. From here we go straight. More Lemon Riders will be here in no time, guys. I don't know if I am coming back with him alive or not. He's a dead bounty, unlike the one that I fought last time, who was alive. Maybe I will just wait around, roam around a little bit, then someone else's bounty pops up and I go for the bounty, and again I take him to a ride to Blackwater. This is the glitch I found. I already told you guys, you guys saw my video where I showed you guys how to go to Blackwater. Stamina is drained, so I'm taking small steps. We have to cross the Dakota River, and again we have to cross the Montana River from here before we go to Blackwater. So two rivers coming up. I think I will get my gun out. Buttermilk, it's a nice buttermilk buckskin.
Stop you, get the bill out of here.
Howdy.
Morning.
Shit.
This guy, I can also take the photo, but I am not taking the photo because I need a physical body. Okay, when you are carrying a body, I think you cannot greet.
Yes.
Unfortunate. Not real. So like cave painting to mila hi nahi. I did not find cave painting other than those two. I only found two cave paintings, or two rock paintings, sorry.
Yeah.
Let's pick up some pace. Again, we'll take some rest. My horse's stamina, outer stamina is drained again. Wow, the post office just showed it opened up and then closed. And I'm with the body. Wow, that's something you cannot unsee. Okay, so we are close to Montana River now. I guess, yes, we are close to Montana River. We cross and we enter Blackwater. Okay, it's been a long journey, man. Oh man, 20 minutes, I think. Now I think my honor level is a little bit higher than average, or higher than below average. First time I came to Blackwater, I basically died because the sniper killed me. No, before that I came. In the last video, you guys saw that I died once. This is the best place to go into Blackwater, and I have a bounty, so I'll try to stick to the roads this time. Let's see if any lawman appears or not. Excuse me. So far, as you can see, we are inside Blackwater, and let's go again inside the town, and then we are gonna explore. There are legendary fish in this area, but I don't know where. I need to explore more to find out about the legendary fish that are in Blackwater. Ek taraf se acha hai ki he's dead, so he's not talking. And less talking is less irritating, right? First time I went very close to the policeman. I don't know if this time is going to be any different. Let's see. What the fuck? You became wanted? So I cannot talk to anyone there. Whoa. So it was a total fail. 51 minutes. Did I? Shit, man, I should have gone to this tall trees, beyond this tall trees, explore more of this, and there is like some farlands, something. Okay, so we'll explore more in the next video. Probably we find another bounty. This time we're going to capture him alive, and let's take this body to roads. I think the sheriff office will pop up when I reach there. कभी कभी बटन दब जाता है। जब बटन दब जाए तो बंदूक खत्म ले लो, क्योंकि फिर से अटैक होने वाला है अपने पे। अच्छा, नेक्स्ट टाइम मैं किसी से बात नहीं करूँगा, ठीक है? ब्लैक वाटर में जाके मतलब तो यहीं पे हुआ ना, जंगल साइड है। पिछले बार भी इधर ही अटैक हुआ था मेरे को। थोड़ा ओपन आओ बेटा, जंगल के अंदर तुम तो दिखते भी नहीं हो ना। आओ भी रिकवर करना ना बड़ी। वेडिंग रिंग लेके निकला है, फ्यूनरल लेगा, अपना फ्यूनरल करवा लिया भाई, अपना ही श्राद्ध मना लिया ना। तो वेस्ट हो ही गया, तो चलो वीडियो अच्छा लगे तो शेयर करना दोस्तों के साथ, और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना भाई, सब्सक्राइब नहीं करता भाई। थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग, स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट सब्सक्राइब गाइस। दिस इज इट।
This hunk of dead meat used to be called the Millamont.
Okay, put him out the back there. Probably best you let him.
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum? It's all good, calm down.
That's Arthur for you bitches.
That's what we'll pay for.
I guess that's what I'll have to accept then.
$55, huh?
That's it.
Stealing state property and model. Stagecoach information. So we have most of the map unlocked. There is a bit of a part in Blackwater here, and maybe something around this road, some Saint Denis. Maybe there is something, and this van on trading post. I think something is here. I don't know. Okay, guys. Take care, see you soon, and don't forget to subscribe. So we'll start from here. I want to bathe my horse.
Let's get you looking good.
Look at my horse now. Maybe I will take that stagecoach information.
Come on.
I also need to buy the vermin rifle.
You think about laying hands on me again, it's gonna end bloody for you. What can I do for you, huh?
Let's have a look.
$72, come on, man. A hunting rifle the whole family can enjoy.
Fine choice. If you're serious about your shooting, you'll want to add sights to your gun. Alright. I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. That could really shine with some carbon in it.
Wait here, I'm gonna get that stagecoach information. Oh, it's in. The post office.
How about you, sir? I can take the trip from about anywhere.
I will take a ride sometime, but not now.
Again, I got another one. You interested?
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right, this is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. We'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay, but the money best be right.
Oh, it is, Arthur. I promise, it's very right.
Note about a coach full of antiques. Head north, face first, face up, wagon full of antiques coming from northeast. Should only be a couple of guys delivered to Samuels at a mill ranch, careful of the damage. What do you say, guys? I think I will do it. Oh, it's already there. See? It's already active. If I do it now, I can do it now. Otherwise, it will go away. Okay, let's do it, man. It's not like I have anything else to do.
Morning,
Tim.
Morning, mister.
Good morning to you.
Hello, mister. I've been dreaming of hiring like this since I was a boy.
Damn fine piece right there.
I've been practicing. I told you I was good.
Oh, well, I'm
stagecoach, I have to intercept. And we have to go to a metal ranch with it. Ranch, metal ranch. Come on. That was funny.
Yeah.
See? If I had just ended the video and stopped recording, then you wouldn't have seen that thing. That guy is so funny, man. He was trying his gun, showing his gun off, and then he killed his friend. This is why I love this game, man. Sometimes the NPCs are like way too good to be true. They act like a real character. Why am I going all the way like that? A shorter way like this. I think this is, I can be seen from here, right? I'll just wait this side. Why can't I open this now? Okay, the stage is coming. It's going to take at least, let me see, yeah, 10 minutes, at least 10 to 15 minutes. At this speed, because if I speed up a little bit, these things are very fragile, so it may break. And if they break, I don't think I will get any value. Any money for all this trouble. I already fucked up once with a cart. I'm not doing it again. Okay, now people are coming that side. They will surely check for weaknesses. Sorry for any guys waiting around. So this guy. I did not think that some guy was going to run into me and do that. Still, that thing is good. I enjoyed it. So one tip for you guys, that when you get a stage robbery tip, do it at the same time, or do it at the time you got the tip, or if you just wait around, it will just go and pass, because it's a stage coach robbery tip, so it's moving. And it will eventually reach the destination. You have to intervene in between, or
Hey.
ऑनर एकदम जब प्लस में चला जाएगा, एकदम राइट में वाइट हो जाएगा, तो उसका हाईएस्ट ऑनर, तब लोग आप लोगों को सल्यूट करता है। मैंने सुना है, मेरा एक दोस्त है उसने खेला है, मतलब उसका वो गेम से बनाया था उसने, उसी लिए कि उसमें ऑनर कलेक्ट करेगा पॉजिटिव ऑनर, सबसे हाई हेलो करते करते उसने फुल कर लिया था वाइट में। तो मेरा गया था बहुत आगे, लेकिन फिर मैंने बहुत किलिंग्स किए, उसके वजह से फिर से पीछे चला गया। Maybe I'm going too slow. Down we go, 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 go. We're down we go. यही तो है टेंशन ना, मैंने पिछली बार की तरह अगर इस बार किया $40 सब अच्छा दिया। चलो गाइस, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग, नाउ आई थिंक आई विल एंड द वीडियो, बाय।